Hi, I'm Patrick Morris, energy consultant here with Symbiont Service, and we're here at the new installation at the Heritage Pines Golf and Country Club. I'm here with Herb, the general manager, and I was just going to ask him a few questions on the new installation and really how we heard about our company. So first off, Herb, what was the main reason you switched over to GeoThermal?
Our main reason for switching was twofold. One, we wanted to get away from propane and move into a more eco-friendly system. And we looked at solar, which was going to cover our back whole building, and looked at Symbiont and looked at the GeoThermal and thought it was the best way to go. But mostly for the friendly environment.
Really, how did you hear about our company, and what was the quality of the installation in your eyes?
I heard about Symbiont through two different sources. Source one being a resident actually brought it to our attention. And the second one was Timber Pines, which is up the road from about 5 miles from us. They had it, and I spoke with them about their service and how they enjoyed the system, and they were very, very happy with it. So we decided to move forward. The installation was incredible. They did an amazing job, very professional, clean, and the final result is amazing. Very happy.
So, Herb, on the heaters, and I know you went over the installation. Now, on the performance of the heaters, are your residents happy with the performance of our heaters?
I'm going to be honest. In the beginning, we had some residents that used the pool quite frequently, especially early in the morning, that were not happy we were switching over. They felt we were going to lose a lot of temperature, and we were very, very happily surprised at how well the system is holding our heat, and the residents actually are emailing us and telling us, I went to the pool expecting it to be dropping so I could get mad and yell at you, and I can't. So we added a couple heaters from the original plan to make sure that it didn't drop. I think we're about a 1.3 variant swing, but now that we added those two heaters, it's staying there, and the members are very, very happy.
If you guys have any questions or if you want a free survey for us to come out and check over your pool, not only the pool heating, but how efficient your pool is, give us a call and we'll come out. Thanks so much for joining me.